Oh, gee, Bert. Boy, that's a nice sandcastle you made there, Bert. Bert. I guess my old buddy Bert's asleep. Oh, well. Hey! Hey, you!
Yeah?
Hey, listen, watch where you're going. You knocked over my friend's sandcastle there.
Stand up and say that.
I just said you knocked over my, you're pretty strong, aren't you?
Yeah, they call me Tough Eddie, because I'm tough. Listen, if your friend's angry because I knocked over his sandcastle, tell him I got something for him. I'll be right back.
Okay. Oh, yeah? Well, listen, Bert's not worried. Bert's not afraid of you. Of course he's not afraid of him. Bert's asleep. Hey, Bert. Bert, wake up, Bert.
What? I'm awake. What?
Listen, Bert, what? You're in trouble.
What?
I mean, there was a guy here and he knocked over your sandcastle, Bert.
He knocked over my sandcastle?
Yeah, and his name is Tough Eddie, and he's very strong, and he's very tough.
Oh. Well, it's just a sandcastle, Ernie.
What's
a sandcastle?
Yeah, well, I told him you'd be angry, Bert. And he said he's coming back, and he has something for you.
Yeah, you told him I was angry? And you said I was angry and he has something for me?
Well, like I said, Bert, you're in trouble. Oh, Bert, here he comes. You better hide.
I'm back.
Hi.
Where's your friend? I got something for him.
My friend? What friend is that?
Yeah? Who were you talking to just now?
Nobody. My friend's gone. He went home. He got called away. He had a telephone call.
Friend?
He had to leave, and,
Well, so, if he's not here, then what I got for him, I better give to you.
just a second. Bert, there's somebody here to see you, Bert.
Hi.
You the guy whose sandcastle I knocked over?
Sandcastle. I suppose it was me, but it's not important.
It is. It's important. That's why I got something for you.
You got something for me, you do, huh?
Yeah. I'm real sorry I knocked over your sandcastle, so I got you this ice cream cone to, you know, kind of make up for it.
Oh, wow, Jeff, that's awful nice, thank you.
Yeah, well, so long.
Gee, what a nice guy. Hey, Tough Eddie, you want to knock over my sandcastle? That looks pretty good, Bert.
Yeah, it is. Delicious.